Hey Java developers, great news! Emoji support has been updated in Java. With Java 21, the Java Lang Character class was updated to provide API for determining if a character is an emoji. This change addresses a gap in functionality as there wasn't a standard API for determining if a character was an emoji, even though the JDK had access to this information through the CLDR data included in the JDK. These changes were defined in the JBS issue JDK 8303018. Six new static methods were added to Java Lang Character, taking in a character's int code point value and returning a Boolean response of if a character is an emoji. Additional information about an emoji's display properties can also be discovered through the other five methods. For details on emoji properties, check out Unicode Technical Standard number 51, which covers the implementation details of emojis in Unicode. The new Java Lang Character methods can be referenced directly, like in this example of transforming a string into an int stream of its code point and using an any match. This could also be expanded to drill down into the presentation characteristics of an emoji, like in this example of first checking if an emoji is present, and then seeing if the emoji is modifiable and if it has been modified, which in this example would be true for all. These methods can also be referenced in regex using a property tag and referencing the method name, like in this example using isEmoji. Note the property tag uses a form of snake case instead of camel case, so underscores are used to separate words instead. Happy coding!